Here's another bracelet friend right over here.
You're right. Is this the bracelet of the brash general?
Yes. I think the emblem is asleep, just as I was. Will you wake him up?
The words came to me as soon as I laid eyes on it. Let's give them a try. Embolden us, emblem of strength!
Refreshing rest. Hey there, I'm Hector. Was it you who woke me up?
Yes, it was. Greetings, Hector. I'm the Divine Dragon.
Good to meet you. Sure is nice to move around again. You must have had a reason to come looking for me, though.
This world is engulfed in a terrible war. We're trying to put a stop to it. To that end, we were hoping you might lend us your strength.
Well, I've got a good feeling about you. Looks like you've got grit, just like he did.
May I ask who you're talking about?
My good friend, Eliwind. In my world, he fought to bring us back from the brink of disaster, like you're doing. Our fight was against a rotten bunch called the Black Fang. They were a real handful. For Eliwind, Lin, and me, and all our other friends, it was the fight of our lives.
They must have been glad to have someone like you on their side.
Well, no need to butter me up. You need help, that's enough for me. But first, let's have ourselves a friendly little competition.
What do you mean?
It's been a while since I've seen any action. I want to get the measure of you in battle.
I understand. If that's what you want, then I'm ready to show you what I can do.
It's settled then. Brace yourself! Let's get started. Come at me, and don't hold back!
There appears to be a fog-like substance emanating from over there. Be on your guard.
I'll do my best.
Right away. Let us be off. Come and face me.
Let me at him.
Whatever you ask.
Point the way again.
For the Divine Dragon!
Oh, dear!
Power!
unfortunate.
We could have been friends. I am sorry. I won't falter! I won't forget you. This time, victory was mine. Made a difference.
Fog. It seems to be poisonous. Be careful.
Dream well. I had to stop you. I am guided by the emblems.
Thank you.
for more! A right and proper end.
I am guided by the emblems. Dream well.
I have dispensed with doubt.
Handle with care. You were beautiful while you lasted. To stop you.
I believe I am in the right. Dream well.
I did it!
My apologies.
Need some help?
Not enough. Even mighty ones fall.
I have dispensed with doubt. Hold nothing back.
Let me help!
For fun!
Get ready for the crush!
I can still do more.
This is nothing! That was tense.
We could have been friends.
Precision power!
That was eye-opening. Why, thank you.
Even mighty ones fall! One less fall.
like I broke them.
Not afraid anymore.
Get lost.
I have it. Shall I go? Sorry.
It's about time I got moving.
Understood.
I'll take this!
You cleaned that one up nicely. so your tale ends.
I did it!
Have action!
One less fall.
I act as her knight.
That was good training.
I can keep going.
Hey, look who's here. It's great to see you, Lynn.
Likewise, Hector. Ready to put my skills to the test, for old time's sake?
You bet. But since we're friends, I think I'll have to go extra hard on you. Hope that's all right.
Wouldn't have it any other way. I can still do more. Ever after.
A slight injury.
Not good!
Have I made a difference?
okay. Give me all you've got.
It's definitely going to take everything I have to stand up to that axe of yours. But I'm not giving up. I set out to prove my worth to you, and that's what I'm going to do.
Good to hear. Have at it, then.
Hurry.
Is this it? You actually managed to beat me. I'm impressed.
I take that to mean you're happy with what you saw?
No doubt about it. One glimpse of your fighting spirit was more than enough. It took all I had to hold my own against you. You'd be fine even without my help, I'm sure.
No. We need all the strength we can get. And you've got plenty of it. I couldn't have gotten through your defenses without my allies at my side.
Treasure that feeling. I used to think I could protect everyone I cared about with nothing but my own strength. I couldn't have been more wrong. It was only with the help of trusted friends and allies that I survived the Black Fang.
Your friends must have been really good people.
Oh, the best. Talking about them fills me with pride, even now. I appreciate your determination and desire to forge ahead.
Does that mean you'll join us?
For as long as you need it, my axe is yours.
Thank you, Emblem Hector. I'm looking forward to letting you loose on the battlefield.
That's what I like to hear! Good match, Lin. Can we talk for a second?
I was half expecting you to ask for a rematch. What's on your mind?
Just wanted to make sure you were all right. I got a little carried away in that last round.
Thanks for your concern. It was a heavy blow, but I'm fine. Actually, I'm really happy.
You're happy to get hit with an axe?
Not exactly. I'm reminded of all the time we spent together. You, me, and Elliewood. We trained hard and fought harder, but those days are full of happy memories for me. Seeing you fight with everything you had just now gives me that same feeling.
I understand completely. I'm more relaxed going into battle with you, because I know you'll always have my back, and because you're a cherished friend. I trust you with my life.
Good. I hope you'll let me protect that life now, instead of charging ahead by yourself.
Don't worry. I won't ever leave you behind. Not bad.